Today, Raleigh's mayor is set to meet with Wake County public health officials and talk about COVID data.
We expected Mayor Mary-Ann Baldwin to have the meeting yesterday, but it was moved to today. Oh, they're going to use the information to decide whether to ease up on the city's mask requirements. In December, the mayor considered pulling back some of those requirements at certain indoor facilities, but decided against it when the Omicron variant caused a spike in cases.